technical aspect, I think, of what we're seeing, which is really complicated, and we've been talking about this for many, many years, is fragmentation. We used to talk about it in an Android sense and the device fragmentation, but now with connected devices, what you're seeing is this rush to market with a lot of different publishers, which is exciting to be a part of, and you have hardware manufacturers that are rushing product to market. And what happens as rights are getting more complicated, you've got new techniques of anti-piracy and DRM, you're starting to see things maybe move a little bit quickly. So how do you ensure broadcast level stability on platforms that maybe not as mature as a television distribution workflow? So for us, it's really around fragmentation, and when you get to scale, how do you ensure that that scale is broadcast level quality?
Is that thing something that you think will clear up over the few years, or is it do you just hope it clears up?
We're all hopeful it's going to clear up, sure. I do. I think there's going to be maturity. I think we're seeing it right now in consolidation in the marketplace. But you know, it's the consumers that are driving this. So we're going to follow the consumers. We're going to continue to test. But you know, the amount of money that we spend and time on just QA of all of these different devices is quite astronomical right now. So I think that that's going to settle down over the next 12 to 24 months.
Okay.